Stop, you two.
Here at Gateway for one of the category, and they got five sets of tires. So I was talking to Mike Dean, and he said, hey, in addition to the set that we qualified on, he's trying to get only three full sets of tires in the past. It's not pretty rare for the Camping World Truck Series, so it shouldn't be a problem if he's not having a number.